Important to know that God loves you.
Now hear